as the science has evolved and we've learned more, we've seen that there is a role in asymptomatic transmission of this virus. And for that reason, we recommend now cloth face coverings or masks to help prevent droplets from spreading and for individuals who may be shedding virus without symptoms from transmitting infection to others.